I mean, honestly, why are we teaching in school at night? I mean, what's the point of this thing?
All it's fun.
Yes, I know that, but all I know is I gotta be done by 8. We have to leave here by 8.
Dude, it's 7:50, so we better hurry up.
You can't teach in school at 7:50.
Yeah, but I mean, it's really... Yeah, we can do this tomorrow.
No.
No.
Let's go. I have to be back by 8. Okay, guys, listen, it's 8. We have to go now.
Why? We're not done.
Listen to me right now. We have to get out of here. Now!
All right.
It's already 8. Just get out of here.
What's the problem?
Get out of here. Get out of here now. Not now. Not now.
Should we help him?
Yeah, let's go.
Dude, what's wrong?
Go!
Dude, are you alright? What was that all about? wrong. No, I'm sorry. Whatever I did, I'm sorry. Yep, Dad's gonna make me go.
Yeah,
hey guys, what's up?
Oh, hey, what's up, Gary?
Hey, have you guys seen Justin?
No.
Dude, I had the weirdest dream. I had a dream that Brett, Justin, and I came to the school late at night and we were gonna do our prank. We were gonna TP the school. And then Brett turns into like this werewolf and I was like, oh my gosh, what's happening? And then Justin's yelling at me saying, get out of here, get out of here. And I left Justin behind. And then he got attacked by like this werewolf, but it was Brett. Isn't that weird?
Yeah, it's bizarre.
Hey, man, what's up?
Hey, guys. Oh, hey, look. I found this hand. It's upstairs. I guess someone pulled a Halloween prank or something because of blood, body parts, fur. Pretty weird. You guys want to see it?
Yeah. What? This is Justin's hand.